In Burundi, around 2,200 women die in childbirth every year. The high mortality is due to many factors. Transportation is one major issue. It is difficult to find a motorbike or a taxi at night in the countryside, so women often walk to the health center and arrive late. If they manage to get there in time, the health centers often lack necessary drugs and medical material. There is also a shortage of skilled medical staff and a lack of referral services. The midwives and doctors can be overwhelmed by the amount of patients. All these factors impact the life of a Burundian woman who is going through an obstetrical emergency and needs immediate and highly qualified assistance. In July 2013, I started taking photographs of women in obstetrical emergencies in Kabezi, a small town in the northwest. On the first day, during an emergency call, I met Chantal, a 20-year-old woman who was in her 32nd week of pregnancy. She had already had two cesarean sections. When she arrived at the state hospital, a nurse confirmed that Chantal was having contractions, and due to her previous cesareans, she was at risk for uterine rupture. Because MSF has established an ambulance system in Kabezi, the hospital was able to call for an ambulance and nurse to arrive and take Chantal to MSF emergency obstetrical facility. When she arrived, an ultrasound showed that the child was in breech position. The contractions were not stopping, and the doctors, aware of the risk, performed the cesarean section. The baby was suffering when he was delivered and had to be reanimated. Although premature, he weighed 2.2 kilos, or 4.8 pounds, and he was healthy. After a few days, he was moved from the newborn care unit into the kangaroo room. This is where mothers are taught kangaroo care, which keeps their babies warm while the mothers bonds with them. It was moving to see Chantal learning to keep her child wrapped around her breast and watch him grow healthier every day until they were allowed to go home. While Chantal was on her way home, 23-year-old Sylvie arrived. The doctors at the state hospital knew she was at high risk. She had had two previous C-sections and would need another one for this delivery. On examination, however, a cheap measuring tape showed her uterus as 4 centimeters lower than it really was, indicating that birth was not due for another month, so no action had been taken. But now Sylvie was in pain and needed help immediately, so the MSF ambulance was called. When she arrived at the obstetric center, doctors performed an emergency C-section, and Sylvie and her baby were saved. But not all women in Kabezi were as fortunate as Chantal and Sylvie. Amina, 17, lost her baby the day after a long and difficult delivery. She had arrived too late and the child suffered severe asphyxia. A woman during pregnancy and labor needs skilled, attentive support. Immediate reactivity toward any complication is essential. If she does not get this kind of support, her life and that of her baby are put at risk. Unlike the majority in Burundi, most of the women who reached the MSF center in Kabezi received the appropriate assistance and it saved their lives.